New tonight at 6 o'clock, a semi-crash on I-70 this morning killed a man in Putnam County. Investigators say the semi went off the highway and into the median. The driver was thrown from the semi and died when the truck got caught in a cable barrier and rolled over.